If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey so far, and more to come. Underway in sudden death overtime. Let's see who gets the winner. Vegas looking to head man up the wing. That is defense! Pitching it to Larkin. Tries to get it on net. Got his stick on it. Collected by Taylor Hall. Sends to the point. And down to Larkin. Strong play, good reach. Chip to Larkin. Laid on to Ovechkin. Hammers it. Great save. And another save. He covers and holds on.
Get an odd man rush, you better finish it off. You don't get many of them. The goalie was better than them there.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. It's an onside play. And he is reefed.
Foot's often been talked about as...
Score! Game over. Sharks lost the game. And in overtime, it's like losing a game and a half. If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey so far, and more to come. Underway in sudden death overtime. Let's see who gets the winner. Puck picked up here. Snatched up by Alexander Ovechkin. The Golden Knights with possession up the wing. Played on to Reinhardt. Wonderful block. San Jose is taking advantage. Great save in close.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Skates out with it. A huge moment in the game. Could it swing on this penalty? Ovechkin's got a minor penalty here for interference. The Sharks power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Good job on the draw. Wow, he slowed him right down there. One timer off his glove. Possession reestablished by Carlson. He gains the zone. Lets the shot fly. San Jose's in their own end, hopefully shifting from defense to offense here. A penalty has been called at a critical point in the game, and the power play unit comes out. Vegas is guilty of a 2-minute penalty for tripping.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck and took the legs out from the attacking player.
San Jose's special teams have been special. Let's see if they come up big here. It's a 2-man advantage, and it's not short. Good clean win on the draw. The Golden Knights carrying on in the defensive zone. Gets in, looks over his options here. Wonderful save. And he is reefed.
Sure's not shy to throw his body around here at any time.
Slid back across from one point to the other. Score! And the overtime is finished. And there it is. The game is... This game ends in overtime with a power play goal.
Don't see that very often, especially...
If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey so far, and more to come.
This game is going to wind down and be close right to the final horn. Each team has tried to enforce their style of play on the other. It's just not happening.
Laid on to Kane. Loose puck, good defensive denial. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. He's got it. Good quick poke check there. Puck covered, whistle blown.
San Jose's lineup is all the more dangerous because it has one of the top goal scorers in the league in the middle of it. You have to look out wherever he is on the ice. You have to check him closely, yet somehow, playoffs or not, he finds a way to get a little room, and he's at the top of the league in scoring.
Paul's just gliding to the bench, Doc, after that huge hit.
Nicely into the zone. Wonderful save. The Sharks are out of their own end. He is shut right off.
Carlson's play with the puck is known throughout the league, but when he lays...
Terrific glove save. Wow, what force in that one.
He thought he could squeeze by him. That's got a dead end on it. Solid hit into the boards.
Got in front of another one.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Stick handles right up the center. Onside. Stopped him from going any further. Vegas looking to wheel it up the wing. Scooped up by Carlson. Pitching this one to Nyquist. Moving it to Burns. The Golden Knights lug that along up the wing. Lightning-like reflexes there. Great glove save. An enormous defensive face-off win. San Jose's up the wing controlling play now. And he is reefed. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Enormous collision. We are in the last minute. Vegas in possession, moving it up the wing. Back on his stick. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Enormous hit. He's alone. Great save, shutting down one of the best.
A huge save at a huge time in this game.
Nice job to get it from that winger to center ice. Oh, pokes it away. Final seconds away from the second big celebration. They will have scored! And this one is all tied up. Good tie-up on the face-off. That led to his team getting the puck.
By number eight, Alexander Ovechkin.
This contest will need extra time.
Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 54 seconds. Hey, fans, time for our parachute drop. If you'd like to join...
We have begun sudden death overtime. There will be someone here who can end this. And that's icing. Good clean win.
The Sharks see the point streak extend again. An excellent game for him, not just defensively, but offensively as the points continue to come for him on a nightly basis.
Good job on the draw.
never satisfied, never take your foot off the gas pedal. He's got two goals now. He better be thinking about getting number three.
Just under 8 minutes have gone by in overtime. The red light has flashed four times to a side.